guys, welcome back to another video. Today, playing some Storm Tracers. We got background music. Let's do this. I'm hoping we get some pretty big tornadoes today. There we go, that's a little bit more like background. Okay, we're gonna do starting money. We're gonna do basically just like God mode. Okay. Let's hope that we get some big tornadoes today. I wanna get some. Next game I wanna get is honestly Outbreak, the tornado game. Not like the zombie games Outbreak, like the tornado game called Outbreak. I don't know how to say it. It's spelled like really weird. Hasn't came out for a while. I knew about it like last year. I'm just gonna do what I normally do, down to the regular amount of money. Drop to the nearest gas station. Guys, we do have a storm developing right up here. We may get some rain. Hope we don't. Look at that. See the rain. Pretty cool. I like the graphics in this game. In fact, I just reinstalled it. I have a new game called Hunter Call of the Wild, if you guys have saw it in my new intro. That will be at the start of this video. I hope you guys saw that, because it's probably the sickest intro I've ever made. Bad news, it means all my videos have to be seconds not made for kids, because in that game, I have small blood splotches, and well, you know, YouTube doesn't like that. And in the intro, cut an ad. Sorry guys, I'm paying for YouTube Premium, so. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's ride up here before this storm gets too serious. Oh, we already got red on the radar. Okay, that's pretty bad. Tornado warning. Already? Where's the tornado? I have no idea where this tornado is. Oh wait, where do we get gas again? I'm used to another game where you pull up to the gas thing. Where do we get gas? Wait, I don't need gas, I need an extra tire. Why did I think I was coming here for gas all of a sudden? Okay, well I'll buy a gas can then. Is that a missile? Well, I mean, there's no way the tornado warning's down here. It's gotta be up here. But I wanna stay down at the storm. I think it has some good potential, and we're right in the core of it. Yeah, I'm just stay down here for now. Get a little bit more into the core of the storm. See maybe if we have some pretty high winds here. Whoa, is that debris? Funnel. Moving in. Oh, this may be a pretty great rope tornado. How did I notice that? How's this thing forming? It looks so small right over here. You know what they say, in the place the least affected. Okay, let's observe this thing at a safe distance. I think, there we go. It has touched the ground. It's touching. It is literally touching the ground. It's literally growing. There you go. It's not. You're not saying it's a twister funnel anymore. Okay, that thing's actually getting pretty big. Like, look at that debris cloud on the ground. I can't tell if, like, over here, if all of that's part of the. Nah, you can see the outline. The bottom's pretty thin, but it's getting, like, pretty big at the top. Yeah, that thing has the power to destroy a lot of stuff. Oh, there's one in that neighborhood. Oh, no. Forget this. We're going to that other one in that neighborhood. There's a tornado warning in a neighborhood, like, right now. Right up here. This one looks like it's growing, but if it grows enough, I'll come back. Right now, I'm going up here to this other storm that seems... Oh, yeah, it's shrinking. This one is shrinking. I'm going up to this other storm that seems to have, like, kind of, like, made itself into a full twister. Like, a really big one. And it seems that it has formed a Oh, yeah, that one done died. It seems it's formed a twister that's headed straight... Another one? An outbreak. I hope I don't run into that one trying to get over here. I hope I don't. What to do? So I have a tornado over to my side. That side. It seems either they just randomly forgot about that, or there's really another tornado that's stronger and potentially deadlier. I know we're rolling up on one right up in here. Yep. I'm hoping... Oh, just hit something. But was that debris? There it is. Oh yeah, it's wrecking houses. I am too close to this thing. Look at that. Oh, I thought it had done tore down like an entire house. Oh gosh, look how big that debris cloud is getting. I'm trying to fight the urge to drive into this thing and see like how it is inside of it. But I think, honestly, I won't have to. I think the thing's coming towards me. Well, if this thing's about to follow me like a dog, then might as well lead it somewhere useful. Great, right beside a tornado that's literally going into a neighborhood, and I have to replace a tire. Perfect. Just perfect. Come on, another ad? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, yeah! That's coming towards me. Yeah, I forgot about the massive tornado. I think I'm gonna attempt to plant a probe. Because I think it's about to come straight this way. Promise you, this thing just dies. And now it's listing this way. Oh, still getting probe hits though. Oh, it has damage and stuff. Does have some debris on it. Okay, so it's coming straight. Oh, we know what that means. It's a probe time. And now we do a thing called get out of here. Okay, this should be a safe distance to observe my... Oh, look at that drift. This should be a good distance to watch my probe get absolutely obliterated. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at it. It's right in it. It's in it. Oh, look at that. We're getting massive probe hits. Oh, it's right in it. 205 massive probe hits. Okay, this storm doesn't seem to be going, like, growing any. We're going to, is that other storm still alive or did it die? No, it's barely still alive, but this one has some fuel in it, so. And it seems to be getting pretty big, so I'm gonna take this probe. I'm gonna get it over here and put this in here. 210, but I have this probe up. The other probe's getting direct hits. Tornado warning, there's a tornado right there. Of course it's warned. Give me a second, 201. Only other probe I have down is right here. I have twins? We have twins? Oh, they're all rain-wrapped. I can't see squat. I'm not going to be able to see these people and... not people. I won't be able to see these tornadoes till they're literally right on top of me. They're normally at the corners of their little boxes. That's where they like to be. So if I'm right, they should be literally touching. Well, apparently I never tried to probe that big tornado that was over there. That big storm. Okay, other storm died. We're gonna look at this one. Try to find this tornado. Ah. Well, we found the tornado. Real question is it strong enough to even think about probing it? Considering that I literally just drove right by the thing, I believe it's not. It may be. Like, that's a pretty big twister. Speaking of that, it is coming. I have a bad feeling it's coming. It's moving right. Oh! Houses are being annihilated. Get me the probe, get me the probe, get me the probe, get me the probe, get me the probe! It's literally right on top of us, it's right on top of us, it's right on... Why am I crouched? Why am I crouched? Why am I crouched? The only place I'm gonna survive this is on the ground. Run! Book it! Now! Holy crud. It's flinging everywhere! It's flinging everything! Oh, it's annihilating everything! What did my probe get? What did my probe get? Okay, my probe almost got a direct... Oh, look at that car! I gotta take a, like, picture of this for the screenshot of the video. Guys, look at this damage. Sorry, guys. I am right now trying to find the button that's for print. I am struggling to find the button that takes a screenshot. That's not it. That's definitely not it. It just got on right. Oh, look at that monster. Control PB. It used to literally just say print. P.S. That. There we go. Take a picture of the car. There we go. Okay, screenshot's over. Let's go find this thing. Proximity bonus is literally gonna be a 6. Oh, I thought it was lifting. I don't want this thing to lift right now. I say that and then it lifts. But it hasn't lifted yet. There are a lot of big storms around us, so maybe that thing can still be fueled. That thing just annihilated this spot. Why and how is there still a tornado over there? This thing's still a trucking. Maybe we can probe it. It seems to be getting smaller. We're gonna follow the path. That's EF3 damage right there. Maybe even EF4. That's big damage. I mean, it ripped like entire roofs off. That's like, I don't know, guys. I don't know. So it seems to be staying the same size. That's good. That it's kind of like staying the same. I can't believe I thought this thing was weak. I guess it showed me by literally ripping up an entire neighborhood. See, I guess the way... don't you even think about coming towards me. Don't you even think about it. Don't you dare. We're gonna turn around. These two storms are kind of like colliding. And that storm still has a tornado in it, somehow being fueled. So I'm gonna head over to it. See if maybe we can get some. I mean, imagine this thing could surprise us with like a giant mile wide EF5 if it wanted to. Please be a giant mile wide EF5 and not a skinny little EF1. I see debris. Oh, and it's not small. If debris is what I saw, then we're not dealing with a small tornado. Because I can see the tornado. That wasn't the tornado. Okay. I'm glad that wasn't the tornado, because what I saw was literally a tiny wimp. Okay, right up here. Oh, that's pretty big. Debris. Well, then again, we are pretty far away, so it will appear smaller. Two? Twins? Twins! Proximity bonus is 0. Why does this one have to be running wrapped? Flat tire again. I don't see a flat tire. Just shift it into gear and drive. If you want to do anything around here, you gotta do it with your own two hands. Look at that thing. Look at that. It's a giant twisty one. Please tell me you guys can see that. Yes, we have twins. See like the base of that one starting to appear? There we go. That's a good little shot of the twins. I'm trying to get a shot for the thing, for the whatchamacallit. Whoa, whoa, that thing's actually some pretty big debris. What the? Holy. No, I don't want to turn on high contrast. And press it. I forgot what button was. Not that one. There we go. Okay, so it's Windows and PS. Okay. Maybe if I get just a little bit closer, it'll be easier to see them. Oh, there we go. Okay, this is pretty big. Proximity bonus is a 9. I guess this is considered close, but this is a pretty small tornado. Oh no! Well, we'll just have to experience this beauty in video. This is amazing. Wait, is that one drawing back up? Huh, that one drawed back up. Look at this rope one though. Tell me this thing didn't tear through the fence. Leap me over. Leap me over. No, 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 but seriously, like, look at this thing. It's beautiful. Those dark flashes are just me taking screenshots, if you guys were wondering. Look at it. It, like, comes down, it twists back, and then it goes back that way, and then, well, that's where it touches. Finally, a place I can come on. Well, guys, that will be the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and, well, see ya!